Sure. This morning I had a press conference which outlined the month of October as Anti-Bullying Month. So we gathered about 14 different individuals and organizations to talk about the impact that bullying is having throughout our community. You know, as a young kid growing up in this community, I've seen other folks taunted and bullied and just sort of felt bad about it. But now I'm in a position where I think it's necessary to do something about it. You know, it's one thing as a child to go through it and you don't know who to turn to, you're ashamed. You know, do you tell your parents? Do you tell, you know, your friends? Do you tell your other family members? But as an adult, you recognize that, you know, when anybody is bullied, you know, we should speak up about it. No matter if you're a child or an adult, you should speak up about it and seek the help so that way we can sort of end these episodes of bullying. I don't think anybody should be subjected to bullying or assaults or things of that nature. So I thought it was important to gather like-minded folks this morning and just sort of talk about it, you know, show support for Mark and what he and his family have gone through, but also for the thousands of people out there that like Mark who aren't caught on video being attacked or assaulted, you know, thousands of folks who, like Mark, may receive, bullying notes on social media or throughout the internet, but those folks who aren't speaking up. So I think it's important to bring folks together, talk about bullying, and then also work and find ways that we can sort of curb, you know, this crisis of bullying. You know, the message is really simple and clear. Bullying has to stop. There's no place in our society for it. It has to stop. And so myself, my colleagues that were here today, the organizations, we're going to all work together. You know, this is not just a one-day event and we leave and feel good. This is going to be a continued conversation, continued action to really stop out bullying, you know, starting here in my community and then just taking it and spreading it beyond.